All right, hey guys, this is Mikk from rehabvault.com, and I have a 4-unit property for you guys today. The sun is shining, I'm extremely happy. It's Saturday. I'm actually going to Jamaica on Monday, so I'm out of this cold weather for a week. We go every year for my wife's birthday, so we are definitely ready to go. Now, before I continue, if you guys want to get access to York's cheapest wholesale real estate deals, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and definitely go to my website below. Click on the link below or the link that shows up on this video. Go to my website, rehabvault.com. Get on my buyer's list so this way I can stay in touch with you every time I have property like this. All right, so today I want to show you a 4-unit property. Now, this one is going to be for a very experienced type of rehabber, guys. The property obviously has a lot of potential. Now, that front unit there had a fire, but not everything else didn't, okay? Now, bear in mind, you're gonna have some type of, you're gonna have to go and work through the city and stuff like that on this property because of the fire, number one. In addition, it's been sitting empty for a while. It used to be, I guess, a bank-owned property back in the day. And it's been sitting empty for a little while. So the Med-Ed meters are no longer on the property, okay? And I'll show that to you right now. So that in itself, you have to call and call Med-Ed and get them to put that back on. So 4 units, and then one is, I guess, the common area. But again, all in all, now right here is actually a building right next to it. It's like a, I think you can buy like, I don't know, use like toilets and stuff like that. Like cool stuff over there, actually. Not used to. Used toilets sounds kind of weird. But, you know, that kind of stuff. Antiques, I guess. That's what it says. But anyway, here's the building. And obviously that building over there, I think, is a whole bunch of apartments. Now, guys, this place inside is rough, okay? At least one of the units is really, really rough. But the rest of them aren't that bad. More than anything, there's a lot of cleaning up that needs to be had in this place. And you know, this is the door situation. So if you want to come in here, you can basically just come in here and investigate this thing yourself. You know, when I leave, I'll put that kind of door back. So, I mean, just junk everywhere. I've never seen so many cigarette butts in my life. Okay, so this is the worst unit, obviously. And I'm just gonna kind of, not gonna go through the whole building. I just wanna show you little bits and pieces. You guys, if it's something you're interested in, you can come take a look at it yourself. But here's the front. Okay. So here's one unit, you know what I mean? So again, not terrible. Well, I take that back. I mean, this thing needs a lot of work. You know, it's definitely gonna take some work. So, but guys, if this is something you guys are interested in, come take a look at it. Go to my website, rehabvault.com, and you can get access to this property, address, how to enter, how to get in, and all that stuff. Sure, I guess that's all locked up. Okay, but you know, pretty big units. And then, what's over here? Okay, it's like a bathroom. Again, you know, it's been winterized with a bank and stuff like that. I'm not gonna walk through this whole thing for you guys. I've actually gotta get back and, to be honest with you, get packed so I can take off on Monday. But if this is something you're interested in and you want to get access to properties like this that you can buy for cheap, go to my website. You'll be, you know, the property is very, very cheap. Now, again, I don't give you prices right on the videos here because sometimes I am able to get changes in prices and stuff like that. So if you want to find out what the price of this property is, you got to go to rehabvault.com, get on my buyer's list, and you'll get access to where this property is. And how much it's gonna go for. Okay, again, this is a 4-unit property with you know, tons of potential as far as income when it's all fixed up. All right, thanks guys.